this behavior of mounting, right? Gripping people's leg, is it?
No.
Just mounting.
Yeah, just
humming. Humping,
yeah,
the pillow.
Correct.
When it started, I mean, is it last year or
no,
from young?
Yes, yeah, been like that, yeah, ever since from young.
Even though he was sterilized, huh?
Yes.
Okay. Only that you don't know whether he was sterilized with two testicles or one.
Yeah.
Oh. And the vet also didn't talk to you, but I can feel one here, one lump here, but I don't know whether it's a testicle or not.
Chica!
If it's a testicle, then also you say his penis comes out.
Yes, correct.
And then he, does he...
Sometimes the...
Bleeding is from there, because he injured himself.
I don't know, that's why, yeah.
He's injured, huh? When he's humping, he injured himself, no?
Oh.
Because there's a swelling, right?
Is it,
I mean, when
normally it's
swollen, right?
It's sore and red,
swollen,
after he do that action.
Hmm. So what I'm saying is that this dog is now how old?
13,
but he was neutered at 5 years of age.
Yeah.
But can anybody remember whether he has got one or two testicles? Anybody at home can remember?
No, but can check with the...
They might not have written, they might know. The other way, no, but I'm sure somebody at home would know who bathed the dog.
Me. So only me.
For 5 years, you don't know whether you got one or two here.
I don't know that.
Huh? Okay, because this behavior normally is because there's one testicle left. There's one testicle left from inside. So you still got the hormones, you see. Okay. Sometimes this testicle become cancerous. So it becomes very big. And then it's this hormone. Is he very aggressive? Caused him to be behaving like a male dog now.
Yeah.
Is he interested in female dog?
I don't know. Because we seldom let him get interact. I mean, we seldom.
But does he like to fight with other dogs?
Yes.
But does he mark urine marking? Like here, drop one drop, here two drops of urine.
I thought normal dogs would be.
Normally after neutered, less. Is it more?
No difference.
Okay. So the solution is you ask the other vet first how many the medical records are. Normally they should write down whether they remove one or two. Or they didn't write down, I don't know, so you ask them. Then the other thing is there's one here. One lump here. Which side was it? Or the left side or the right side? The right side. I can feel it. It's not a big one, but it's a small one. Normally it's the testicle. This testicle is still there, so it causes the hormone production. So that will explain why he's humping. He's not doing it recently, right? He's been doing since he was neutered, right?
But he has always been doing before, after also, no.
So now you say it get worse, is it, or what?
No, it's the same. It's just
then
the bleeding.
The bleeding, okay. That means he's getting more and more. He's doing more, right? More.
The same, same.
Then how you get bleeding now? Last time don't have.
No, that's the weird thing. Two times the bleeding was twice.
Recently, yeah.
Yes. The first time I thought I injured when we are doing exercising, But the second time cannot be.
Is it after humping? Humping, is it?
During the process of humping.
Humping, That means he's been humping even after he was neutered, correct?
Yes.
For the past how many years now? 8 years.
Yeah.
But now it gets worse, is it? Or what?
It's the same. The only problem is that now.
Got bleeding.
Only yesterday, when you did the action, there were blood.
Okay, so we check on this whether one testicle or two was removed, and then on the right hand side, remember, there's most likely a retained testicle. Then I will check and then operate. Take it out.
Is that because it's bleeding?
No, bleeding is due to the injury from humping.
Really?
Unless
it's dripping like that, no?
Yeah, is it urine, any urine, blood in the urine, or when
only
you urinate?
The first time there were, but the rest don't have.
Okay, we check the urine, have a urine test. See this fellow. Unless it's got bladder stones. Bladder stones, then we have x-ray the abdomen.
But it's very weird, right? It's only when he did that action.
This side is due to humping, yeah. I'm surprised it doesn't mark here. Normally it mark. Does he urine mark?
No.
It doesn't mark.
I don't think so. But every time he comes here, I don't think so. Either.
Yeah, okay. So we will... So check with the vet.
One or two.
Then... because there's one on the right-hand side. There's a small testicle, I feel. Or it could be other things like lymph nodes. Then secondly is what? Secondly is to observe him again, no? The urine, collect the urine sample for.
Okay.
Huh? And then thirdly will be
after exercise, after
X-ray, no? No, that's to check whether any stones or not. But if you say it's due to exercise, then
it was only when you did the exercise. Hmm. The first time I didn't notice it was or not, but the second time very obvious because
fresh blood, right?
Yeah.
Fresh blood then is due to it's a self injury, lah. But then we don't know, is it whether it's from the bladder or urethra. You can pee normally, right?
Yeah, you can do everything normally. That's the weird part.
No, that is normal. Okay, so
we'll
wait
and
see.
Can eat, can shit, can pee.
So we wait until 13 years old male, not neutered. Neutered, but we don't know whether two or one.